Just been finishing off the sills where we didn't get to underneath when we painted the shell. Three coats of colour on. Shouldn't have done it today. It's windy, but today was the first fine day for about 5 days after rain. So couple of runs and a few bugs. Shell about three times now and it's getting close. A little bit more work to be done. It's a few repairs from bugs and dust and that sort of thing. A couple of times it rubbed through trying to get them out, so a bit more work there to do, but basically overall not looking too bad. Once we do a bit of touching up on the few blemishes, should have a nice finish ready for buffing, I hope. Also done the dash. And I've done the boot lid. Next up, the bonnet.